see a great branding out there. Okay, very good choice, the Rise of the Phoenix. That suits very well with the entire talk. Could you just elaborate upon how would you generate the awareness of this event? What are the two or three big things that you want to do?
So basically, like as we mentioned, the timeline we have designed. So in the teasing, in the tease part of it, we want to create teasers. So initially, we will just release the mascot, the logo, and the name of the event, and we preferably with a theme song. So that would create some kind of curiosity that this is an event which is going to happen in this area. So that is one of the teaser part of it. Going beyond that, in the months that will build up from within the 2 months that will build up to November, then what will happen is we will, like as I mentioned, we will start engaging the youth population in Rizaria, because it is mentioned in the case that there is a network of youth which is building up to promote the bringing up of Rizaria, as they want Rizaria to be as it was before.
So actually, throughout the world, there are many fan groups already available. So we already have many volunteer groups in different part of the globe available.
How will you get in touch with the fan following?
So it is
what will the medium that you will look at over there?
So basically, we will start from the ones which are existing in the country. With those we suppose we will be able to contact them directly. We may want to engage them into activities such as maybe some kind of a flash mob somewhere, or some other activities which through which they can generate awareness in the country, and from there, starting from there, we want to expand it. So for that, we will need to launch online events.
We will need to have a good broadband network established, since that is also one of the big problems which this country is having, that it's not having a very good internet connectivity and all. So that's why this particular sponsor we are pitching it, so that can come up, and you know, we can have a very good internet connection through which actually online. Online also we can connect to the fan community and all. So actually take up this particular task more further.
We want to tap on the media part of the sponsor, and we are giving them a very big business opportunity of setting up the broadband infrastructure, which is possibility in Rizaria, because there are volunteer groups from the Swiss University is mentioned in the case. They want to come and do it as a sponsor. So they will be like, they will have a very big business opportunity.
I have no basic questions. Which is a place that you would not put swimming pools? Not put swimming pools.
Please, as in like fun.
Geographical. Would you put swimming pools in a desert? Certainly not.
Okay.
Now, in a poor, impoverished country, talking about establishing broadband is not extremely unrealistic. We don't have basic infrastructure. People don't have enough. We are trying to build it, and then we say, okay, we are going to establish broadband. Yeah. See, when we talk about marketing, the most important part of marketing is not media, is not brand building, but you've got to identify who your customer is. Customer could be any number of entities, countries. If we had to choose one customer, country, for this country, knowing what we all have now, reading the background material of each one, and then I'll ask you another question. Can you answer that question? One country which more than any other country would seem to be the ideal, given this background and the opportunity?
The ideal country would be China. It is mainly because that many of the presidents have actually moved towards China.
Yeah, okay.
And they are representing China,
okay,
and winning.
That's a thing of association. Or what do we know about China? In particular, this seems to be a country somewhere in Africa, yes, from all the names. So what do we know about China's involvement in the country? How have they done it? Do you think Chinese have been invited to build broadband in the sector? Or what does this country need more than anything else?
It needs its people to come back to the country.
Yeah, okay, but they will come back with it, but what does it need? first priority.
It needs financing.
Would it be broadband or would it be something much more basic?
Basic infrastructure.
Don't you think China won't be a country and why would they be interested? Nobody is going to be interested unless they see, like, what are we going to get? Question. And please don't think that this is the only answer. There's a second question. If we were to choose, knowing what we know about this country, one company, you know, which is a global company, brand and so on, and will have an immediate fit with this country, which one would? What is this country known for?
It's a coffee.
So?
Starbucks.
If you had to choose between PNG and Starbucks, which would be a better fit?
Starbucks.
Okay. Fine. Let me. These are just things. Eh? And it, I mean, it's a good effort, so please don't.
Yes,
okay. So, only one small feedback about different. You know, this use of reverse print. One of your slides, you've got something with a background of yellow and you printed something and that blue thing just can't be red. It's something you should never do. Nobody. It's use of reverse print. Means using a light print on a relatively dark background. Complete no-no. Okay, put out that. No. Okay. Good.
Thank you.